Oh, hello. Welcome to the tutorial. It's your boy, K, and I'm going to teach you gamers how to draw just about anything. Particularly this Fang screenshot. Let us begin. First off, before we get out our handy dandy pencil and paper, I would like to clarify something. This right here? Not Fang. This thing in the screenshot is not Fang. This is not a flippity floppity sleeve. This is not a boot or a leg. This ain't no head. This isn't a ponytail either. All of this is nothing but a collection of many complex shapes. Here, I will show you how to simplify them into something easier to start with. To be able to draw this without tracing. For this method we will be using our artist's eye. Be able to view the subject beyond what it actually is. Be able to see the shape of the figure simplified and broken down into parts, and how they relate to each other. It is also useful to pinpoint if a line is more horizontal or vertical, or see if a point is around a half, third or a quarter across an axis. It sounds tricky, but with time and practice, you will be able to eyeball these things without any tools, and it will all become intuitive. It's really not as difficult as it sounds. Okay, the first thing to do is to start our frame. This is a very important part, so do not even think about skipping this step. Estimate the size of the frame sides. This reference picture looks to me like an ear square. Get as accurate as you possibly can. Without cheating, adjust your line work as much as you'd like, as long as you start with light strokes, if you're following along with traditional medium. Nobody likes ghost lines. Next, add the center axis. Even though the axis isn't in the reference, you can still use your artist's eye to estimate where the center is. Guess what time it is? It's box time. Box your reference's subject up nice and cozy. Find where the outermost edges are around all four sides and draw a parallel line with the edge of the frame slash paper. Again, eyeball it as accurately as you can, or the rest will be thrown out of proportion. Even though his left leg makes up for the bottom side of the reference picture, I'm adding this guideline here for the bottom of his right foot. I know I said earlier to not call them by the things that they actually are, but I'm trying to explain a thing. Let's get to chopping. Cut away at the box to start forming the shape of the subject of your reference. Do not use any curves. Align these lines with the outermost points similar to the ones you used to make the box, and subdivide those cuts inwards as you go. If you struggle at some point, try to follow the shape of the negative space around it. Now, chop chop. If something appears to be off because of a mistake you have made earlier, do not hesitate to correct it. Trust me, you will most likely later regret not doing so. Now it is starting to look like a modern abstract sketch. How lovely. After drawing the basic shapes and everything is looking good, you may now begin to add details within them and further refine it. It'll help to lightly erase some of the older construction lines to pay better attention to the lines you want to keep. Whoops, I almost forgot this hand. Oh wait, this isn't a hand. As many people know who have attempted it, drawing hands is a difficult thing. But this hand? No. This isn't even a hand. These look like fish fingers. So I will draw in these four fish fingers instead. See, that wasn't so hard, was it? Further clean it up, and make it look nice with a little erasing here and there, and refining your lines further, until you are happy with how they look. Here is what my final sketch looks like versus the reference picture. Looking pretty nice, I gotta say. You are free to perfect your lines even further or add shading, but I have decided this sketch for this tutorial is looking good enough. Thank you so very much for watching. Seriously. This is a genuine thank you for stumbling upon my channel somehow, and deciding to watch, and maybe follow along to this tutorial. It means the world to me. Have you even seen my subscribe account? Not even close to semi-popular status, is it? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and perhaps learned something new. Share this video with your artistic peers, if you feel they may find this tutorial useful. Leave a comment below on any ideas and suggestions for the next one. I'm always open. See you then and stay creative.